In this video, we're going to discuss a way to generate a date in Testim and why you would want to go ahead and do that. But before we continue, we're going to assume that you have an account in Testim, you've been able to log in, and you've actually created some tests. So let's go ahead and get started. So you might ask, well, why would I want to generate a date? Well, let's say, for example, you're working with a web application like this, and it's asking for the user to input their date of birth. Maybe you want to validate that that person is over the age of 21, or that they actually have a valid birthday, or they're between a certain age time frame or age range. Generating a date would be ideal for doing that. So what we're going to do here under Test and Predefined Steps and under Actions, we're going to scroll down and we're going to click on Generate Date. And you notice this is the variable that is going to output this date value. We're going to copy this. Here's the format. I can set the time difference if I wanted to. If I want to use UTC, I can. The variable scope, by default, this generate date variable is going to be available in the test. But if I wanted to be available at the test suite level, I could change that if I wanted to do that. Just a couple of the things to point out here. If you notice in my application, I'm looking for month, day, year. So this date format isn't right, but the cool thing about this is we can change that. So month, day, year. And here is our variable that we're going to export, which is great. And we're already clicked on record, so we're going to type in here. We're going to put in date value. We're going to click submit. Okay. And we can see that. Great. Let's go ahead and pause our recording. Now, the only thing we're going to do is we're going to go in here and we're going to remove the quotes because this is actually the name of our variable specifically. So now if we go through and run this, it should actually generate the date and put the new generated date in that input field here. Great. So we can see how easy it was to generate dates and how those can be used in subsequent steps in our test. Go out to the website or feel free to reach out to us if you have additional questions.